Devon. There's supposedly non-Devons in Tamriel. Supposedly. Depends on if you believe in Talos. It's confusing. Some say that he isn't, some say he is, blah 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 blah. Yeah. If you believe there's 9, then there's a 10. If you believe there's 8, then there's a 9. The Forgotten Devon. That is me. Are you watching?
Yep. I just got an idea.
That happens. Dragon bone. Right there at the marker. It's dense, this is interactive now. I like it. Ooh, danger boots. Take them. Seventeen dragon souls and yet no shards. Zero cost is awful. Where'd that other dragon go? Oh, you landed up here and dead. Where are you landing? Way down there? Those eyes though look so creepy. Why's my stamina reduced? What? totally not broken. Those eyes. Wait a minute, what's that money? 2929925. What chain lightning? How much damage? 600. Groups of enemies, no problem, I guess. Sway the voice, take up arms, golden claw, break it down, return to your roots. When did I find Crimson Nirn Root? Ebony Warrior. Dawn Guard, my pit mud crab, Nordic Jewelry. I see no one outside. Oh, there is someone outside. Be on this.
You couldn't possibly be.
You're mine!
You're an idiot. I love how I just walked into here and no one knew I was here. What's the miles? 400. I can survive this fall. There's a cave I have not discovered. What? I should know every place in the game. Unless that thing, well, it is a mod, makes sense, it doesn't know some places. Oh, I remember this spot. I like it. It's just a chilling place. Hi there.
Huh? Need something?
And I can take a banded iron shield, but steal clothes. Okay. I like the hot springs they got right there going. That's pretty neat. Oh, wait. Just gone. There we go. What's this cave I haven't discovered to secure you? Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Oh. The most... I wouldn't say the weirdest, nor the most... It's a casual mission. Hello?
Ooh, woo.
I hear a dragon. I hear a bear also. Dragon's in front of me. There she is. It's a legendary too. Wait, what? What? Oh man. was gonna say how much unarmed damage you did. I put. Bash up me up quickly. I'm curious as how this hunter died to what difficulty am I on? Ah, adept. I'm just gonna do that real quick, see if I can give myself more of a challenge. I'll summon you real quick. Oh yeah, it's much better. I love doing to dragons. Ooh, danger dagger. Bye bye. That makes the difficulty better. It's a lot better for difficulty. Now I need every mask. I want every Dragon Priest mask. I have to find them all. This is about to go down, ain't it? This is about to hurt. Okay. Yeah, it's a lot better. Goody. A lot better. Okay, I'm gonna do this just for giggles. So, name me later if you want.
Thank you.
lot of these dragons are dead. It's just they don't have a place to land. Fuck, I think they're all dead. Yeah, they're all dead. It's just dead. Dying all over there. Oh my god. So, I'm only gonna do this just for a while. They're everywhere. I didn't loot any kind of shit yet. Indeed a boneyard now. Finally. I think I ended them all. Okay, if we ever had to fight a war of dragons, I guess I would die. No matter what.
Just like Mirak. But worse.
Oh, since I know apparently every place in the game, let's go to where we need to go next. Hi, Hrothgar. Oh yeah, I have a horse.
Dragonborn appears. At this, we will see if you...
Gift?
Have the gift. I am my... Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here? Well, we are here. Your training proceeds well, Dragonborn. No doubt, Sky, guardian. You should focus on honing your voice. And all... are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Dro, the second word in unrelenting force. Dro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning from constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
I don't have the shout ring, so I'm a little bit sad there.
Well done. Again.
Who showed up? Motherfucker.
Somewhat. Run us through Shro. There ain't no da to it yet.
You learn quickly. Once more.
So it's a Fushro motherfucker.
For now, yes.
Impressive. Your thumb is precise.
Okay.
Thumb. Show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy. Boosh!
Oh my god. There was a kitten that had its legs cut off.
Ouch.
And here's the thing, it still survived.
I'm waiting on these people to walk out. Oh, that's not weird. That worked. Oh, not taking time to. Doesn't matter if I knock it through Dragon Souls or not.
Master Bori.
Rex.
Wolf.
Marquess.
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new thum is, no, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready. Retrieve. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
I'm
gonna just walk around. I'm literally just gonna walk around down here with flame cloak on. Where's flame cloak? Oh, there it is. How long does this last? I'm totally not a broken character. I promise.
I'm totally not broke in real life.
I am broke.
Oh wait, I forgot to, settings, gameplay. I forgot to reset this back up. Legendary. From the monstrosities on it. You see, you thought you could kill me. You thought you could help, you could kill me. Okay, die. Ooh, I hear fun. That happened. That's funny. I could honestly just crouch and go through this place also. And no one realize it. Nothing here would at least. Hi there. That's a good kill cam. A wall. I don't even need this. Magic, conjuration. Forgot I had this arrow.
want to just walk around doing this. It's so meme-y, but it works. No, it's gonna be even worse when what I do right here. Aw, can't use that power in here, can I? Yeah. Welcome to my world. That thing fall out of existence. That's the giant. I know what I've always been curious about in this scene. How did they get in there? How did she come in here to get the horn? I'll take saps, cause why not? Yeah, my question is always, how did she get in here to take the horn? And there is this thing. If you're smart, you would mine this out. If you're smart, you'd be able to put a stone in that ledge, push it back, and pull down. But I don't know. It's whatever. Take that for later. North Fringe Sanctum. I never heard of this place. What is this place? What is this place? Whoa. Effects. There's no way my guy's becoming a vampire. Oh, you didn't die. Okay. South Fringe Sanctum. See, I've never heard of this place before.
Wow.
That was supposed to hurt me. Well, kill me. My bad. It hurt just a bit. Oh, there's a person down here.
I see a pumpkin.
Why'd you what?
I saw something called a pumpkin.
It's adorable. You're my pet now.
Oh my. That actually is adorable. But I love how you say, "You're my pet now," and you just proceed to torch it.
My pet
proceeds to torch it, kills it, then revives it.
It's adorable looking. I think staying alive permanently, you realize that, right?
Well, as long as its skin doesn't rot away, it won't. We're good.
It's adorable. Adorable.
It's so funny.
Misk Dragonborn Dream. What's the ring I have on that now? Oh yeah, the broken emerald ring.
What? Nah! What? Nah! What? 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 What?
That's down the hole.
What?
What's down the rabbit
hole? Hey! Hey!
Hey! That's a big spotter.
Hey! Hey!
I don't like that.
Please cut me down.
No likey.
Please cut me down.
Oh, I can get killed again.
Thanks for getting me out of that. Bashnag's coven chased me out and left me for dead. Please, will you help me get out of here? If the coast is Bashnag's circle of mages, we... well, they live here. They made it pretty clear that I'm no longer welcome. I am, and I don't want to hear your moral judgments about it either. I wouldn't have had to study in secret in the old days. I'm too weak right now. Between the spiders and the coven, I'd be dead. These are no dainty college mages. Bashnag has the skill of a magister and the mind of a warlord. They're good company. If you want to... My daughter was sent to the orphanage there when I stood accused of illegal necromancy. I joined with Bashnag then, but I thought of Savella every day, so I snuck off hope only she was gone. Shipped away to another orphanage, or adopted, or... I didn't know what else to do, so I came back, hoping nobody noticed. I'm feeling better. But Bashnag's curse won't wear... Bashnag cursed me. I can't cast a spell to save my life right now. I'll have to wait until the way out is sick. Thank you. When I find my daughter, it will be thanks to you. I'm too weak right now. Between the spiders and the coven, I'd be
dead. What was that?
Oh, you're Bashnag. What the fuck? Arch Necromancer resisted it? I have a problem with you. Enjoy dying. Bruh. Okay, I guess I just gotta nuke you both. Pumpkin? Just ignore my key. You know what's funny? This is the most skate ever. Most worthless gate ever.
Oh, she actually did escape. Okay.
What else to do? I could go to the main mission.
I could go do the Stones of Bar and Zaya mission, so supposedly have markers for it after I start it. Let's go do the Stones of Bar and Zaya mission. There's one in this hall dead right here. I forgot there's one in the hall of our the hall of the dead also over in Falkreath. I never did this ending. The only time I ever did on Xbox 360, it glitched out for me. I had 24 of them, but it said I had only 23. So I was, you see, stuck in some Italy.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
The Thieves Guild has Maven Black.
Don't say something. Hey, stay out. I'm through with you. You are.
Oh, I messed up. Let's see. Go. I have to reload all the way back to Twilight Run.
that I get a soul man.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you.
You alone? What? The thieves
guild. Hey, you! Get
on my dear game. Quit doing that to me. It's not supposed to kick me out of dialogue like that. Like I'm doing nothing and it just kicks me off the dialogue. It's not supposed to do that.
It's like, God damn it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. A letter. Not. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh, I got one of those letters. Neato.
Another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble.
Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here.
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs.
You're the only good thing that's happened to the city in a long time.
Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? Get in good with them and you'll find her. Hey, you! Get over here! I want to talk to you!
You keep your distance with that magic. When you
possible for you. Keep my distance with my magic.
I'll settle this bill at
next time, keep your plans quieter and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed
I don't have any business with you.
Why?
What did you
doing this to me?
Be seeing you around.
Look, I can't talk
last
right
warning.
Now.
Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Huh? I owe a great deal of money. I was able to... I borrowed... Now Sapphire wants her money back. You will? Oh, thank you.
Be careful with Sapphire. She makes his
money. I've never been able to catch her before. I was never able to.
People of Riften, heed my words.
Yeah.
Return of the Dragons is not
I knew that stupid. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story. All right, all right. Take it easy. No idea why you'd care about a stranger so much, but this... Tell Shadra I'm forgetting about his death.
No, Mara.
I love being able to do that. Just intimidate anyone I want.
What?
No, I'm not
What? Nah!
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, eh, lass? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn this. It's all about the way they walk. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an... And in my line of work, simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it in brand... There's someone that... Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get... Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
You cannot escape the truth. You cannot escape the...
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Disrespect for the laws of this land. Oh my god. Why does everything have a problem with me now? Okay, first off, I'm just gonna destroy those cultists. Where are they? Conjuration. Draw them out. Come here, cultists. Enjoy death. Conjure bear. Love it. That went downhill pretty fast. Winter's morning. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
You keep never done an honest day's work in your life, or I'm saying never done an honest. Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make simple. Once you have it, I want there's someone that now you tell me when you're ready. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made.
Would you mind dousing that magic?
Everyone, gather round. I have something in me to show you that commands your attention. You need to hear this.
Oh my. Illusion.
The round off. Don't push it, don't shove. When you move. Gather round off.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Not good at pickpocketing, but never mind. It's 100. I just got no stats into it.
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste. Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, It's a but never mind that. You did the job. All right then. The group I get there in one. My organization's been
I remember getting down here as a hassle. Do I want to walk through this place, Cannon, by either killing them or hiding?
Walk this way.
Tell me, what should I do? Kill or hide?
Chaos. I think you should be able to understand.
Yeah, I do. If it's chaos you want, it's chaos you shall get. Death hounds. Illusion of magic. It's all there. Time to use chain lightning and do it. Yeah. Welcome to Dawn Guard Animals. Death Hounds.
Makes sense.
Aww. What's that?
What was that?
What? No!
Yeah, the valley. There's hidden chests under this place. A lot of them.
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer...
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf.
Well. Color me impressed. Reliable and headstrong?
If you're looking
for conversation, turning out to be quite the prize.
They
owe our organization some serious... I want you to explain to... Kirava, Bercy Honeyhand. And Helga. Kirava, do this right. And I can... Honestly, a word of warning, though. I don't... Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll
Beckle
be here.
And me, we have a
now
thing
going.
So
I'll be here.
I recommend you keep your hands off the merchandise.
Where did she go? Where did Vex go?
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Vex, there she is.
You need advice? I'm not... You need advice?
What? Talk to...
Can't talk to her till I do this. I'm sorry.
Is someone there?
Go away.
What? Not... What? Ah!
soul can... Oh, what? So Brynjolf doesn't even bother. Petty, you demand payment for... Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time. Likewise. Now I have the lot of...
Someone do something!
Whoops. Didn't expect that. Whoops.
You forgot you had chain lightning, didn't you?
Yep, I completely forgot.
So Brynjolf doesn't even pet. You demand pet. Don't fool yourself. Likewise.
My husband,
I have
a
lot.
I can't believe you're
he
doing
spends
this.
Too much time worrying about Riften and not. This isn't happening.
No, that urn was priceless.
All right, here, take your gold, and leave me in peace. I hope you're here for friendlier reasons now. Excellent. I think. Thank you. I'll be sure to put
I
it
come
to
in,
use.
Take his all money, break a dwarven priceless urn, then give him 500 bucks to make a better business. Logic.
Oh, what happened?
Idiots. Idea. Where is it? Resurrect.
Find them.
Oh, you're you.
Oh, God, my hand. I can't fall.
You won't. Whoops. I turned him to ash by accident. I expected him to be nice when he got resurrected. I really did. But I guess not. Let's,
Here for a room or something to... You want something? I've already told that buffoon that I'm not... Look around you. I'm barely keeping this rat hole together.
I'm more confused about how
the
they
war seemed to that.
Resurrected.
What?
I'm okay. Confused about how they keep their memory when they resurrect.
Right.
Good. I'm not paying any of you a single septum. Ever. Now get out of my ear.
What do
I
you want?
I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so get off my
With back. The rumors going around about how... I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people. Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake... Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention... Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
Look, I already
if
said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing.
I have
so
I'm not paying you. No, and I never will. How could... Please, my family means too much to me. Very well. Here, take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Proceeds to cut off the cockpit.
What?
You know what it can do. That kid's cocky. Proceeds to cut off the cockiness.
To keep like
it's you. Please, don't hurt me. I know who you are. You've been
this
terrorizing the entire city. Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here,
this
I even
is.
Have the payment. Look, I got the message. What else did you want?
Sorry about the mess. Keeping this place clean
Fire
is quite a chore.
Call.
I'd appreciate it if you'd keep your hands to yourself.
It's right about there. There we go. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna get this lady in trouble.
Work? I suppose you can call it that. Ever since... So now I'm stuck living here. It's not... Do you know she slept with three different men in the last month alone? What kind of woman would do such a thing? Just for once, I'd like to see her squirm. Actually, there is. You see, I happen to know, after she makes love, she gives her partner a token of her affection, called a Mark of Dibella. If you confront her with three of the marks, she'd be so embarrassed. You need to get the mark, then just confront Helga with them, and the rest works itself out.
Don't mind me about to go expose a cheater. Not to activate the quest first.
It's a whore.
Yep.
Run, boy, run.
I'm gonna show you something crazy about a room.
Keep your distance.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackfriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
I'm the brewmaster around. You're crazy. How dare you make such an accusation? If word gets around that I bedded her, they'll lose all respect for me. Take the mark if you want it. It's not worth all this hassle anyway. Good. Now maybe I can get back to work.
I love being a master of speech. I can threaten who I want, accuse who I want, do whatever I want. Love it. There he is. He's giving me bad reps.
Any luck with
I believe in Christ.
Eight. I don't know what to say. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I needed it.
Why did you?
I put him to rest, Cannon. That's the only reason. Oh.
Good day, friend.
This man's funny.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found... Huh? What are you talking about? I don't want a bad reputation in Riften, but Helga's out of control. She wanted to try it in the stables, so I said yes. If you want the mark that badly, then go ahead. Until now.
She wanted to try it in the stables, he said.
Got horses that... Ah. Not me. You match the bet. All right. Here we go. Come on. Never... No.
Whoops.
Did you just accidentally kill him?
Nah, when they go down, that means that the NPC that's unkillable, they'll go down like that. Or it's after, good to, bro.
I guess I shouldn't boast so much. It gets expensive.
I was about to say.
Nah, if I use my magic on him, he would have died one time. You know what I think I can do, Cannon?
What?
Resurrect!
Yeah.
Oh! He's back to life! Roam free, pumpkin. Go free.
Till it goes to the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
So be free! And you just see him going off into the distance. Somewhere in Tamriel. As of right now, there is a... No, Skyrim in the Reach. Not the Reach. God. In the Force of Riften, somewhere there is a There's a fox named Pumpkin. And he left.
What are you doing that for?
So, well done. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shop... I think you'll do more than just fit... What's on your mind? We've run into a rough... Tell you what. Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
Well, then, Brynjolf...
After you talk to Brynjolf and Mercer, come back and see me.
Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.
Let's wait until Brynjolf's here before we begin.
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich. Break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. You do what we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise
to listen to what Mercer has to say. Wait a moment. You're not talking about Goldenquill, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. You should talk... Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set Golden Glow. We need you to teach him a lesson by... The catch is that that important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye, the last thing we want to be... Maven... The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't...